Hello world, LockpickingDev here. Today I have myself a challenge lock. It is called Steps by Who Needs a Key. And let me tell you, it lives up to its name. This is a very fun lock to pick. Let me show you. Let me use bottom of the keyway tension, because you can see that they drilled up there. That way you can't, it's a little bit harder to place the tension wrench there, which I can make a tension wrench fit because they haven't drilled all the way quite to that pin yet. So if you get a long enough one, like this right here, it actually fits in and it works. But I'm gonna use the bottom of the keyway tension, that way I have a little bit more room. Starting right off the bat, pin one. Is set. We're going in the back. Pin six. Make sure I'm under it properly here. There's pin six. Pin two might be next. Nope, it's pin one again. Now pin two. Back in the back. Not pin three, pin two. Not pin three. Pin two. We're trying to get it. There we go. Pin two. Just dropped a lot, but pin two is set. Like I said, it lives up to its name. Steps. Like three. I'm feeling for any kind of rotation. Here. Get a little bit better angle so you guys can see the keyway more. All right, I think I'm gonna go to a deeper hook. Not feeling much right now. Check pin two again. Looks like I had some kind of rotation. I just lost it, so I think that was pin two. Let me double check. Yep. Go. Go pin four. Did you hear everything drop as it kind of rotated? Back. Looking for counter rotation. All the way in the back. Not pin six. Feel like five, it doesn't feel like four. It just slipped off. I need to be careful here. I'm gonna overset something. Oh, here we go. One. That's pin three. I think it's pin two. I can't get under it right. I'm gonna get a different pick here. There we go. He's got pin two, looking for more kind of rotation. Nothing coming from the back. Like anything on three. Is that more out of two? I believe it is. All Alright. Looks like it's set. Go in the back. Pin 6. There we go. And pin 1. There we go. That was our last one. That was our open. Is it? It's not turning any further. It's got to be open. Double check here. It'd be absolutely insane if it wasn't. Oh, you know what? It's our cam piece in the back. There we go. Yeah, our cam piece is just getting hit. Stuck on the vise. So we'll put it right there for a sec. Let's go ahead and get the key is still covered. We'll go ahead and actually cut that open real quick. There. I'm trying not to cut myself on camera. Fun way to end the video. There we go. Oh yeah, look at that bidding. Definitely felt like it. Let's see if we can get this gutted real quick. Careful not to push our core out now. Yeah, see it's already kind of poking out a little bit. Careful there. Get the right follower. Let's get that little notch on it. Okay. So there's the top. Oh, here we go. So that one doesn't fit. Anyway, but there it is, right in the back. Cheers. All right. Here we go. Here we are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So nice. Nice pins. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six. Here we are. Let's look down the lock. See springs, but I don't see any counter milling. But let's look at these pins real quick. Get these all organized. Very nice. You see why it's called steps? Yeah, look at all those. All these different little grooves go up and down on and over here. Look at that one in particular. That's nice. This was a really fun lock to pick. And again, this one is called Steps. It's by... It's by Who Needs a Key? And it is logged on... challengelock.com. All right, everyone. Thanks for watching.